We may accidentally empty the recycle bin, and after some time later we find that they are very important. But there are no copies in our computer. What to do? Don't worry, here in the video we will introduce the most reliable data recovery tool, Tenorshare 40DIG, to recover permanently deleted files from recycle bin after it's been emptied. This software allows users to recover files up to 100 MB for free. So if you don't have much files to recover, it's enough. Also, if you want to recover files from other storage devices, lost partitions, different file types, this software can help you out for all these data loss scenarios. Now let's have a look at how to recover deleted files from an empty recycle bin step by step. Install and launch 40DIG. If you know the file type of deleted files, you can choose the exact file type. If not, choose all data. Here we choose office documents. Next, you need to choose whether you lost the files. Here we choose desktop. Then click scan to start. The software will take some time to scan the lost files. Usually it takes only a few minutes. Wait until the scanning process is over. When the scanning is completed, you can choose file type or deleted list to find your lost files. Here we choose file type. From the right side, you can find the lost file and click it to preview. If you want to recover, click Recover button to continue. Select a location to save the recovered files. Now you have successfully recovered the deleted files from recycle bin after empty. Thanks for watching. For more Windows data and system recovery tips and fixes, subscribe to our channel.